The aeroplane has been designed to make it easy to fly, very aerobatic, capable of both high and low speed. Top speed around 180, 190 miles an hour. Stalls at about 35. And as you can see, capable of very tight turns. The thing about the big jets is that they do eat up quite a lot of sky.
I'm going to let this pop in the
They do eat fuel at quite a considerable rate. Something like this is probably about 3/4 of a litre a minute. I've just had a bit of information about it. Very maneuverable. In fact, the Vampire, which is designed by yes, we have. I'm not sure how many of you are actually doing stall turns with that particular aeroplane, but we'll see. Wheels down, flaps down. And a lovely land.
Nicely enough though.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. It's nice to appreciate the effort of these pilots.
They put a lot of work into it.